Yo, welcome back to another video. This is your boy Savageboiiza here, back with another video playing some more Madden NFL 24. And this video is going to be about Jerry Rice, the GOAT. Man, you know we have to do a gameplay on him, even though we kind of late to the party. But, you know, hey, hopefully y'all still could enjoy it and, you know, fuck with this card, basically. He's 6'2", 200 yard, 87 speed, 83 jump, 85 catch, 85 catch of traffic, 87 spec, 87 short, 88 medium, 83 deep. He got 86 juke, 85 spin, and 88 change duration. As far as ability, see, we got rack 'em up, aka upgraded, recuperation, and slot apprentice. And his team chems, Raiders, 49ers, and Seahawks. So, man, it should have been Green Bay. He should have came with us and, you know, win the Super Bowl, but. So let's get right into it, man. We did a Walter Payton and Troy Polamalu gameplay last video, man. I am frustrated. Promise you I am, because everybody just keep blitzing. I kid you not, 5 games in a row, everybody keep blitzing. And I only lost one game out of them. 88. 89, Tyreek, Jerry Rice, and Michael Vick. Y'all probably like, damn, you should be good. Like, you should be happy. But it is frustrating facing these people. Like, that's it. Like, I almost sound mad. I'm frustrated. It's irritated. It's shit like in lowering that nature, because I ain't trying to keep facing people that blitz every single play, you know? Get off that block, damn. I was trying to hit the shower on Deion Sanders with Troy Polamalu. Let's do this, because he do got Michael Vick. All right, he's at 13. Field. Under 10, he going to take a delay. What's up? Oh, he one of those. That's another Carl Wilson getting juke like that. That is unnecessary. Oh my God, that's a sandwich tackle right there. Now. Are you done? You gonna keep doing the same shit over and over again, huh? Hey, just let me know.
Chop 60. Buffalo 18.
Oh, if Charles Wilson had acrobat, that would have been a pick. That nigga finally did a different play. Oh my God. And the fans like, are you kidding me? Like, are you kidding me?
Dragon 60.
I didn't even know they could talk. Nigga, who put her in the script? You feel me?
Cougar 19.
They're like, are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? Like, come on now. Yeah, he got it. So I was not paying attention to that side. Anyway, because that wasn't my zone. I think I know what to do. Because the war I just seen.
Six the eagle.
should have been wide open. Where the person in that zone at? Yeah, they just let him butt naked open type shit. Come on, Jerry. I didn't activate him? Oh, no. Hopefully, I can make it to half and activate your boy, Jerry Rice. For sure. Come on, the most reception in NFL history. Oh, mommy. Hey, come on now. That probably was a pick anyway, but I cannot pass the ball. Every time I'm about to pass it, I get sacked. See, like, that ain't getting double team and all, but it didn't even matter. For sure. Okay, I get worked into that. Okay. Okay. Alright, come on, y'all. Now I'm about to get sacked. Like, people just keep getting free chances to sack me over and over again. Like, he, old boy who sacked me, did not get blocked. He came right around it and just, if I just get blockers, bro, we be straight, bro. I threw that what's his name on, bro. A higher ball, so it's probably because of that. Oh, Come on, with no ability, Jerry Rice. Come on. Get 87 overall, still balling. Come on now. Preach. 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 Now, how that nigga score again? It's Troy P with the big hit. But what I'm thinking about doing, I might have my two strong safety, like playing my safety and free safety. And then it's like, Air Reed, Sean Taylor gonna be like my users. I don't know how I really wanna go about it, but. But something around that line, I feel like. Yeah, Troy P and Isaiah Simmons, I feel like they got to be out there lurking shit. Push them forward then, huh? That's crazy. Can't get no sacks. I'm blitzing. Can't get stopped.
Ready, ready. 19 tight. 19 tight. Panther 11. Panther 11.
Oh my goodness, are you serious? That's why I don't like going for picks, but. If it was anybody else, nigga, that should have been it. If that was me who threw it, that would probably been an interception or a drop pass. Thank you.
Okay, ready?
Come on, y'all. Yep, that shit covered too. Come on. Come on, we get a good stop right there. Now we gotta go down the field and score. I believe we get ball at after half. Ooh, stick on. Oh, if that dude didn't come out of nowhere, bro, we would have been on to races right now. That's a pick, of course. Had that inside, so I thought I could better get it to him, but Now we for sure gotta stop him. Don't let him get no type of points. Because if he get any type of points, that shit is fuck at this point. I gave him some a good cushion of a lead. Oh yeah. Oh, what the hell? Look at this bitch, you. He said good shit, good shit. He just straight manhandling you. I'm stripping. Like, I don't understand. What is the point having an adjustment outside if the shit don't gonna work? I'm glad I put that corner on a what's name. Seven pirates. You gonna go for a kick a field goal. Yes, thank you. Waste of time. Oh, give me time. Please don't be a pick. Oh, they didn't let me do that. Okay, so all of a sudden it won't let me do the adjustments for to put him on, put him as a what's name. If he don't get a good stats, then that's when we do it over. But if not. It's what it is, what it is. Come on, please. What the fuck is this game? Nigga is wide the fuck open. Every single time I threw it, it was wide open. But no, he could just... Come on, bro. Come on, bro.
Here we go. Trap 50, top low 18.
The fuck open.
Come on. 19, Charger, 9, Dragon, 60. Let's go.
Why the fuck open every time?
Pass the 60. 70 Ranger, 70 Ranger. Ready, ready.
Yo, that shit just pisses me off every time, bro. Wide open, dude.
You're better than this.
Nothing's open. Oh yeah, Terry Rice. Come on, throw that bitch off. That's what basically what he just did. Throw him off. All the hit sticks I hit, I did. I from off the first little bullshit, bro. Oh, come on. And y'all don't fucking block, dude. Like, Jesus. This shit don't make sense. The fact that I tried to pass it and it didn't work, but hey, I'm cool with that touchdown, though. Yep. It is a stressful game, bro.
Get it.
gonna show up our model. Back in here now. Thank you. Yeah, if he would have caught that shit would have been out of hand. That's amazing use alert, nigga. Stop playing with me, nigga. Stop playing with me. I was gonna jerk her real quick, but I'm like, nigga, fuck all that. That pressure too then.
Got it. Ready?
He's so butt naked open, bro. Like, where is the person at guarding him? Yep. Oh, I thought I was about to do something amazing. Good fucking catch. I didn't want to risk to try to rack you aggressive, none of that, because these people is getting beat, but steady is, you know, it's like they just always on them. Oh, this should be a cover three right here. I don't care. Yup. Thank you. I know it was a cover three. I'm like, this should be a cover three. Nigga, act like it. You feel me? Like, come on. People don't block for me. I understand. Oh no, thank you for dropping it. Hey, you see how nobody getting open right now. None of my players getting open at all. I'm getting sacked. Yep. And they want me to go for it, so. Yeah, they want me to go for it, so we're gonna go for it. Fuck it. Nobody getting open. Well, now we just gotta stop him now. Let's stop him. Hey, I ain't gonna lie, that looked like it should have been a pick. But Jalen Roger had his hands on it. Got a hard flat out there, bro.
Let's go now. Ready?
It's kind of smart for him because his defense been playing amazing. So it's like, that is really perfect for him. But he really don't care if he gave me a short field because his defense been playing amazing. Like,
hey,
Like, you see how they playing? Like, I can't. None of my people gonna get free. It's not one of them gonna get free. I'm getting sacked. Come on, bro. None of my people getting open right now. That is, like, I'm doing outside, inside routes and all. Like, I'm doing every fucking routes in the book, but nothing getting open. Thank you. Thank you. And that's a pick. What is he doing? Fuck this game. My person just literally stopped running. Well, GG, I guess, bro. Literally stopped running. Jerry Rice with no abilities. Let's see how he does. Jerry Rice has 6 receptions and 108 yards and 1 touchdown. Man, that Jerry Rice, even though he, I guess I didn't activate the video. I could have sworn I did. But Cubs is amazing still. Cubs was amazing. This would be an 87 overall. Well, all, and you see how he, what type of man he doing. I can't do slash drags, fucking wheel routes, fucking every, like, everything I did, it was just covered. How do that make sense? I don't know. I just don't know what they do to have that much of a glitchy blitz. I mean, a glitchy man coverage. I don't know, but. Hey, that Jerry Rice still did his thing though. But man, if y'all like that video, like, comment, subscribe, turn on post notifications. I don't want to miss no videos coming out. And being said, have a blessed day.